D.I.Y. And before we start, click the like button and subscribe button down below, and also the bell button at the right side of the subscribe button. And for you to stay tuned in my next uploads of my vlogs and my videos. And without further ado, let's get into the video. And guys, this video is all about a DIY tripod or a phone mount for a phone mount for making a vlogs or videos or something. So guys, I'm going to do this in the first time, and I'm not sure if this is going to work. And okay, so the things we need is, first of course, this one, the bottle with a cup, of course. So this video is all about recycling. So the next one is marker. The next, this one. So if you have bought an old monopod, you can see this one. So I didn't know what this is called, how do you call it, but first, there we go, there. So the next one is cutting knives or anything that we can use to cut this one, okay, or we can use anything iron. And we're going to attach it into the plastic cup. Okay? So that is what we need. And let's get into the DIY.
Guys, first we need our bottle, of course, and the bottle cup, the iron, the lighter for the heat. Because we're going to, if you don't have any option, just melt it with the iron and the heat. So the knife, the marker, and the monopod thing. So okay, we're going to remove all of them to be neat and clean, and we are going first to mark the cup with the size of this one, the little thing, the black one. So okay, ayan. Pagkatapos natin siyang maisukat, we are just going to cut it with a knife. So, okay. There we go. Okay, I'm just going back later. So, there, I'm back. So, the hole is done. I cut it for a very long time. And it's too hard because the plastic is very hard. So okay, now we're just going to get our bottle, and look guys, I've burned it and the plastic has melted, but still don't do it because it's going to be a failure. But it's okay for me, it happens, we cannot put it back again. Wala tayong time machine. So there, get the thing again, screw it, I mean put the cup into the bottle. Okay, wait, it's very hard because I destroyed the plastic. And now get this thing again, and huwag nyo siyang ilalagay na paganyan dahil siya ipabagsak. So we are going to rotate it again, just like that, and we are going to put it inside. It's very hard, okay. Now, yan, mahigpit na siya at hindi na siya nalalagad. So, we're going to screw now the phone holder of the monopod. So, there, we're just going to spin it. Yan. Okay. Oh. Okay, there we go. It's done. So, now, there, your tripod or phone holder is done.
And guys, that's all for the DIY tripod or phone mount made out of a bottle. So Guys, I'm going to show you my setup when I'm vlogging. So, this is my Bibles. Of course, I don't have a lot of books here. So, example, this is my phone. This is my tablet right over there. So, this should be better. Now, when I made this tripod or made a bottle, it helps a lot and it's very convenient when I'm shooting. And guys, that's all for the video. And I hope you like it and click the thumbs up button down below and the subscribe button. And I hope to see you next time, guys. And that's all. Thank you.
Guys, I'm so sorry for the the video, because it's from the earphone, the loud noise that you're hearing. The wind from my mouth. I'm so sorry for that, for the bad quality of sound. But still, guys, thanks for watching, because you choose to click this video and watch it. And to be able to like and subscribe for more videos. Thank you.